There we go. Right. There we go. What?
This working? Yeah. This thing is huge. So, I guess, this is David. Raymond, this feels insane, but I think you were right. This has happened a few times now, but let me see if I can get in here.
There we go. All right. There we go. All right. What happened?
Let me go! Hey! What are you doing?
Sorry. This is the only way.
Wait, no, no! Why are you doing this? Help me, please! Please, Raymond! Raymond? Seriously? Raymond? Why are you hiding? Don't be scared.
Let me out, you little shit!
You fucking burn! You can never fix what you've done!
See you soon.
At least I can keep track of things.
The night shift database. At every moment, the demon is funneling its energy through you, weakening you. Until you want to banish a demon to hell, it must be bound to its chosen body and burned. The three objects in this cabinet are your tools. First, the clay tablet in the center is called a mark. Placing the smaller pieces in the correct configuration will spell the demon's name. Second, the bottles on the top shelf are a special reagent that will react to the mark. Add a bottle to the embalming mixture during the process. When the mark is placed on the correct body with the reagent inside, it will force the demon to become bound to it. Pay attention to signs that you have chosen correctly. They can be obvious or extremely subtle. Once you are certain the demon is bound to its vessel, burn it. Finally, the pieces of paper on the right are called letting strips. It must inscribe the sigils of its name in our world to begin the evocation. You will need to uncover these sigils to use them. Hold the letting strip up while wandering the mortuary. If it begins to smolder and burn, you're close. When the paper combusts, the sigil has been revealed somewhere in that area. They can be anywhere. So look on walls, under objects, inside furniture. Anywhere. The demon will inscribe its sigils over time to try and hide them, so check regularly. Once you uncover the sigils, use the night shift database to decide which demon you're dealing with, and use that knowledge to create the mark. The steps are simple. Add the reagent to the embalming mixture. Uncover the
There we go. I already have one of those. There we go. Right.
Thank you.
Hello?
Hello, Rebecca? Rebecca?
What the? I'm missing something. I already have one of those. There we go.